Dostoyevsky?
Kafe.
Dude, I knew a guy in high school whose name was Kafe Dostoyevsky. He was our high school goalie.
Were you guys best pals?
Me and Kafe?
Yeah.
Yeah, we were real tight. He was actually Hungarian. No, he wasn't. What would Dostoyevsky... Oh, he could be Hungarian.
It's Russian.
Well, that's like the low-hanging fruit. You gotta be a little bit more exotic than that.
More specific Chechen. To a region?
He was Chechen.
He was capuchin.
Like the monkeys?
Yeah. Capuchin.
He's still like goalie for our soccer team, though.
Yeah, he's a monkey, bro. Swinging from those bars. Absolutely.
He's just hanging from the top post.
Mm-hmm.
Occasionally just scratches. Monkeys like the size of your hand?
No.
I'm pretty sure they're very small.
No. Capuchin monkeys were a night at the museum and were the only ones with true personality.